tulai sabat ki parho saturday na ki homo ko kaseina hin amo hi question dongwe nang jesus christ ne ke thanda ham sabat ne ke thanda ham tin dong lo chun asei du cho o jesus christ ki ke thani ta ai wang sabat chu kui ngai ta asei du cho ai wang new testament bible hi sim ting le tu ti be se lo cho new testament bible hin jesus christ ta to sabat hi opposite asei cho khatna ne ya le khatna ne lo ding khatne ke thana la khat chu na le na le tha ti ne cho mutually exclusive ti ne cho sabat ne ke thana le jesus christ ne ke thana lo ding jesus christ ne ke thana le sabat ne ke thana lo ding ti ne cho ai ta chu new testament writer ho hin record anabolo hi vela chun apart sia jesus christ ta holy dar ho ki boino ho 80% sabat ji ne hile le cho aban ke jesus christ yang chun o sabat jo halak ka sei ju han a negative dang in gel khavin ta an sei an gel ding hile hi chi argument ho chu sabat nya anabolo di cho chu chu hi talowa sabat ni khal khala ga chi yu ya sabat topic ya cho argument anabolo jo pharisees ho to sadducees ho to holy dar ho to hi chi ya chu jesus christ an sabat jo importance ape lawa le i hon jong sabat jo importance pe lo dewa example ape cho aban ke rai he dukho chu ali church history hi something ala x ho hu something ala atam jo he jews christian an anum cho juda jews he wanga jesus christ ta san ho christian ho chun a mohin sabat he na ko yu cho ai wang a mohdinga cho sabat a ko yu cho salvation issue hi be se lo cho jews a hi ji wa cho sabat ju israel physical israel dinga ki pi hi ya cho a culture ta banga a ki ko yu cho ala phat hang chi ngui ya he gentile ho pathinan ho ta cho christian hung hi ta cho ala jews ho hin gentile ho chun sabat a ko yi ngai law of moses a ko yi ngai ti an se yu ta cho he cha he council anum kha cho council of jerusalem ki ti 50 ad la vela hi chu ju acts chapter 15 na ke sei hin he chi council a cho gentile hon law of moses a ko yi ngai po yi ta an se yu ta cho aban ki dai he de kho chu amasa jews christian ho chun sabat a mo culture an ko yu cho culture a mo a chon da na ku mi mi cho salvation issue an hi be se lo cho ai wang a pha thong chi dung ya he chi salvation issue a hungum ta cho e cha pat sa he hung boi ta cho jesus christ to sabare competitor hung hi ta cho e lo law of moses to jesus christ a competitor hung hi ta cho ai ti a cho new testament writer hon law of moses cho hai ta nullifiable jesus christ to fulfillment a se u ta cho na he chi ta bang sa ra cho sabat jang cho jesus christ a competitor an hi ta cho he chi a cho khat ve chang apostle peter john ki to hin sabat guiding an sei ta lo cho a ji cho a real intention pa ju a real intention pa cho pathin in sabat a pi cho israel te to ama covenant system an pi cho a wang hi chi cho new testament jews christian ho hin salvation issue an la phat wa hung boi ta cho he chi a cho a zo ka se ma bunga disciple hon peter paul john ho hin sabat chung cha khat pe chang an sei ta lo cho a zo khale jesus christ a salvation issue jesus christ a amma redemption value chu sunyau khan ta ta sabat hi commandment an sei ta lo cho a ing important ta lo cho chu chu het him de win interesting khachu matthew gospel hi matthew in jews audience odinga an ji cho e he de khachu new testament sim thing la matthew hin old testament na prophecy ho dan mosi dan an ki sei ho cho fulfillment pa cho aman hoi ta api cho jews odinga ji ja cho vevin old testament prophecy ani kisai jo si chu ai lawala mosi dana ani kisai jo si ani kisai jo si chu jesus christ agui lung tai di approve na dinga chu hi chu gospel jo na si cho and matthew gospel hoita ani sima la 12 time verse from la vial ni hi old testament prophecy to mosi dan to pi cho mosi dan thu cho jesus christ fulfillment apita jesus christ aki motai ti cho ani ji cho verse from la vial ni na me example hin se katin matthew chapter 1 verse 22 cho and this took place to fulfill what the Lord had said through the prophet, behold the virgin will be with child and will give birth to a son and they will call him Emmanuel, which means God is with us. Now aban ke Matthew chapter 2 verse 59 jo chuma ma sein old testament prophecy jesus christ fulfillment pa cho pi cho aban ke Matthew chapter 12 verse 17 on and on na extra tam ta amen etia cho Matthew hin a main point pen to jesus christ he ama he old testament ki saying jo si jo aman fulfill he tai ti a pe nai cho ai ya cho ai dia cho aman ama original audience ho chun athil ji a he the na ding a ji cho interesting ka chu pe ham tele matthew hin chapter 11 a he sabat to jesus christ a sei kop cho his lai he অপশন আপি চো সবাদ রেস অমিন আবান কে যেসু ক্রিস্ট রেস কে বোঝ অমে হেচি চোনে কেথেন দিউ হম তি চো আনপি চো মেথু চ্যাপ্টার 11 ভার্স 20 হুসিম দা চুন কাম টু মি ও ইউ হু আর ওয়েরি ইন বার্ডেন এন্ড আই উইল গিভ ইউ রেস আতি চো টেক মাই ইয়োক আপন ইউ এন্ড লার্ন ফ্রম মি ফর আই এম জেন্টল এন্ড হাম্বল ইন হার্ট এন্ড ইউ উইল find rest for your soul for my yoke is easy and my burden is light at so bible la yoke ki ti tingala greek power yogos cho he cho new testament na acts chapter 15 verse 10 galatians chapter 5 verse 1 ha ku bet tingala lo ki sei na cho ebang jesus christan chila ya he kin ka pe ding dan cho abe ye ti cho mosin na pe ding dan cho ha ha cho ebang jesus christan na pe ding dan pa cho abe abe cho আবান কেরা মিহিমিন ইবোদি ইমচাম তলো চো আমন আবোন চকে আবোলা রেডিমেড পে চো না আমা চুই তা সনা লে কিচাই হিতা চো হিজি আচো আবে কিতি চো আবান কেরা চিলাই ইন্টারেস্টিং খচো আই উইল গিভ ইউ রেস্ট দি চো হিচিলাই রেস্ট আসে পিন হি গ্রিক পাওয়া আনাপাউসিস চো আনাপাউসিস গ্রিক ওল্ড টেস্টামেন্ট না সিমতে গালে 250 বিসি লাভেলা হি জিউস হন আমহ ও টেসেমেন তানাক হেব্রু চো গ্রিক আর ট্রান্সলেট এন্ড বলো চো হে যে গ্রিক আর ট্রান্সলেট এন্ড বল বাহি আনা পাউসি সি ভেল তাম তা আনমান চো হে লাই লাই আমেন বম তিলে এক্সাম্পল আ 7 ডে সাবাত রেস চো এক্সোডাস চ্যাপ্টার 16 ভার্স 23 এক্সোডাস চ্যাপ্টার 31 ভার্স 15 এক্সোডাস চ্যাপ্টার 35 ভার্স 2 লেভিটিকাস চ্যাপ্টার 23 ভার্স 3 হে চো আ হে হেব্রু ও টেসেমেন চো নে সিমালা সাবাত রেস তে বেতো হে চলাই চো গ্রিক ট্রান্সলেট এন্ড বল বাহি আনা পাউসি আনে যাও চো na aban kida hichi anapausi sangchu sabat rest for day of atonement day of atonement na sabat rest sangchu anapausi samano cho aban kida sabat rest for feast of trumpet angchu anapausi samano cho aban kida sabat rest for feast of tabernacle na leviticus chapter 23 verse 29 angchu anapausi samano cho aban kida sabbatical year to land rest angchu leviticus chapter 25 verse 4 to 5 for velation hitlaing chu হেব্রু ও টেসেমেন্ট সাবাত রেস্ট এবং গ্রিক পাওয়া আনা পাউসি সান মানো চো হিজু চু হিজি গ্রিক থু চু আনা পাউসি চু ও টেসেমেন্ট না গ্রিক সেপ্টু জিন চো সাবাত কি পিং টি নেই চো হিজি চু হিজি গ্রিক থু চু মেথিউন আমন চো চলাই হে আই উইল গিভ ইউ রেস্ট আদি চো যিশু খ্রিস্টান হিজি রেস্ট পিন চো গ্রিক পাওয়া আনা পাউসি চো দ্যাট মিন যিশু খ্রিস্টান রেস্ট আপি হে ও টেসেমেন সাবাত রেস কি সেইনে পেন চো আমা কি মোতাই তি আসেই নাই চো মেথিউ হিন অরিজিনাল তাজু যিশু খ্রিস্টা হিন গ্রিক আন পাউলো মেথি চো না আন সেই দিং পাই হেব্রু আন সেই দি চো আই হেব্রু আন সেই লে পি হি দো সাবাত রেস আন সেই দি সুলা না হেব্রু পাওয়া হে চো চো মেথিউ হিন রেকর্ড অন বল পারে গ্রিক পাওয়া আন পাউ সি সমান চো আমি নিং চু পিহাম তারা সাবাত রেস্ট দিনে চো হে চো চো ও টেসেমেন উইকলি সাবাত ফেস্টিভেল সাবাত কে চো সে চো সাবাত রেস্ট কে সে চো সে চো আন্না পাও সে চো হে চো চো মেথে উইন যিশু খ্রিস্টান চু চো আসেই তাই তি আজিৎ চো ইয়া চো আমা অরিজিনাল অডিয়েন্স হইন আহে জেন দি চো ও ও টেসেমেন সাবাত রেস্ট কে তি চো সে চো যিশু খ্রিস্টান কিন কপি থে ইয়েতি আসেই তাই তি আনে হে টিম দি চো আই দি চো আন্না পাও সে চো আন্না মন খল খল চো আপান কে দা মিহিমিন রেস্ট চু পিদিং আই কিং আই চাও মিহি থিল আকে বড় সে হে পথেন তো রিলেশন হয় থে দিন এলাগাও নোম তা পথেন আঙ ইচো দো থে কে বড় চো এই বং যিশু খ্রিস্টান হিচ চো কিন কাপি থে এ চো ইউ উইল ফাইন রেস্ট ফর ইয়র সোল এ চো মিহি মেন একে গাই চাপেন চো রেস্টিং ফর ইয়র সোল চো এলাগাও নোম তা পা হিং কি চোল দো চোল দো আম নদী পাচু কে দে চো হিচু চু যিশু খ্রিস্টান কিন কাপি থে এ চো আমিন পয়েন্ট পে হাম তেলা হিচলা যিশু খ্রিস্টান I will give you rest ta se pin cho anapausi si cho he cha anapausi su greek old testament na ai lo wala greek old testament hebrew wa sabbat keeping khu hi cho he ju ju jesus christan matthew chapter 11 verse 20 la cho se cho he cha old testament sabbat rest ki se yo si skin kapi the de cho na important hai aban kera interesting khat chu pe ham tela orthodox jews bible hi আনে সিমলো চুন মেথু চ্যাপ্টার 11 ভার্স 20 হো হেতা আনে সিমালে আমহন হে থিমো চো যিশু খ্রিস্টান জলাই রেস আছে পিনি সাবাত রেস কিসেই নাসু আমানা পিথে ইয়েতি আহে থিমো চো এইতি আচো আ বাইবেল ওয়াং হো কাম টু মি ও হু আর বার্ডেন হি ভেরি এন্ড হেভি লেডেন এন্ড আই উইল গিভ ইউ সাবোস মেনু খা তি চো হিট ইজ সাবোস তি তি গালে মডার্ন হেব্রু পাওয়া চো সাবাত তি নাই চো মডার্ন ওল্ড টেস্টামেন্ট সাবাত চো তুলাই আমন সাবোস তিবে তো না এবং আমন translate bol wa hi pham tila hiji jesus christ and rest api jo sabat rest ki se nai ta ahet himo cho aitia cho a bible version ang so suppose menu kha ti cho na that means sabat rest in he cho it has a translate bol cho ab an kira most interesting part jo pham tila matthew chapter 12 na su simala matthew and record kha da bol cho at that time jesus went through the grain field on the sabat ti cho hijitun pibe cham tila jesus christ and hiji chong ana ka pithei ati ni cho sabat ni cho hichin khal khala cho sei cho matthew in ama original jews audience oding aji cho a he thena di waji cho pidinga jesu christa chun sabat ni khal khala chu chu so an sei ham ti cho a point a he thena di wase cho aban ke da new testament sim thing ala sacrifice offering drink offering burn offering ti jo se hi jesu christa picture ki ti cho ai khat pe chang jesus christ na kam chang ta sacrifice or offering or drink offering to kee ki sei na ti sei kha lo cho but sabat wa kam chang ta sei cho matthew chapter 12 verse 1 to 11 at that time jesus went through the grain field on the sabat and his disciples were hungry and began to pick some head of grain and eat them ti cho hi chi chol nga na chu ka pi the a ti jo wa he hi chi a sei ni chu sabat cho a jo ka sei ma pa hi chi na he sabat ru cho a ga break cho a sei ju ho to interesting long his disciples were hungry and began to pick some head of grain and eat them when the Pharisees saw this they said to him look your disciples are doing what is unlawful on the sabbath at this all he had the to old testament deuteronomy chapter 23 verse 25 for never ala mun khara na cha mi khat lowa chu ne theina mulana la thei chu na ne thei chu chon se lo chu na gil khila la ai wa chu harvest wa na bo thei lo chu ai Pharisees ho chun hi chi context sa chu adem hi lo chu Pharisees ho chun as na se ju hon mi lo wa lut vin cho agu ve ti la jesus christ an chu chu deuteronomy chu side about thei cho na deuteronomy chapter 23 verse 25 cho na cha mun khara na gil ki ram khara le mi khat lo wa chu na ni the ti cho ai wan harvest on na bolo de ti cho he ji chu side about thei chu jesus christ an ai wan jesus se ju i mean Pharisees on adem na pino chu pham tela a se ju na bol pino sabat ni a bolo cho he ji lai ta cho adem cho Pharisees wine sabat ninchi a bole ta ademo cho sabat nya hi harvesting grain threshing kiti ho zo se na to zo se sabat nya ki bo thelo cho ai wa se ju hon sabat nya chu chu zo bolo cho ai ta cho Pharisees wine a basis ani u cho old testament ma cha bolo din harvesting yang i ma cha bolo de din na se ju hon a bole ta accuse bolo cho Evan Jesus Christ and Khadvichang oh you misunderstand them you misunderstood them kase ju ho in sabat breaking a ball he poi no ho gear khile elo wala no for a sick tradition a break able with ase lo cho that means Jesus Christ ase ju han sabat breaking a ball cho old testament rule old testament sabat rule ki pyo cho a break a he ti cho ata a he cho ai ta chu chi sense as defendable lo cho defend a ball na chu piti defend ball am tila old testament ceremonial breaking ho cho side and ball cho Verse 3, he answered, haven't you read that what David and his companion did when he and his companion were hungry? He entered the house of God and his companion ate the consecrated bread, which was not lawful for them to do, but only for the priest. It is on. He did 1 Samuel chapter 21, verse 6. He said, consecrated bread, it was so bread, so priest was born in it, so team was born in it, so Leviticus chapter 24, verse 5 to 6, 9. Hey one David le loy ho chun he is so bread rule so a break wa asu ke wa man ne ta so that means so bread rule so asu ke ta so to side ball so Jesus Christ number 1 number ta so or haven't you read in the law that on the sabbath the priest in the temple profane the sabbath and are blameless it so second point na proof nothing at pam tila or the same na so theme po hin sabbath ni na to so midang holding achung sabat ni phalana to kiti chu ki phallo cho chon si chu ai wang tempo holding achu ima cha boilo cho tempo holding achu sabat sunday monday tuesday kiti cho pon chika practically thakha chari cho na sunday monday na na to thei ta bawa chu sabat na na to thei cho amo jo sabat rule a bind lo cho na aji jo na to pa a to anau cho sacrifice na to de cho aban kar pum bo thil to cho saturday ni phat na bo de cho tabernacle song song na he jo number chapter 28 verse 9 to 10 a sei cho so hi cha pa sa chu pi mu the bam tela priest ho hin
thêm po hin sabat sabat rule chu a break thei chu sabat rule la chu nang na to thei lo ding ma chana bo thei lo chu ai wa priest ho chun thêm po chun hi chu chu asu ke thei chu sabat ni pha la pung go thil to bo du kan cha tha du me ti du na to du chu na bo thei chu hi chu chun sabat rule break a bo ti ne chu ai wa priest ho chu they are blameless chu why because an to du pa chu te ban kal su nga to pa thi na de nga to chu na hi chu chu it is Jesus Christ and side about so to tell priest on a body pain to be on tabernacle some body pain so ceremonial to lana sacrifice was ceremonial so sacrifice burn offering it was upon a ceremonial lo so na at tell it odi khat so sabbath rule to moral here so bread rule to ceremonial here apan kira temple sacrifice rules also ceremonial here Jesus Christ is a comparable of this all at the call of this all equal weight he ngai chong ai lo wala sabbath breaking jo so two piece or ai lo sabbath rule jo so two piece adang si si su tham chakha tham chakha su dai the ta a se ding hi la Jesus Christ is a comparable of this all thakha chara view of all so na apan kira a se ju hon sabbath rules asu ke jo old testament ceremonial law kisu ke to comparable so that means Jesus Christ concept ba chu sabha chu ceremonial chu aitia chu comparable the chu na aban ke dam ase ju ho chun breaking a bola sabha rule chu break a bola asu ke ba e wanga theme po ho chun sabha nya pum go thir to bolo chu asu sabha asu ke helo aban ke David le ase ju hon so bread anya chu so bread rule asu ke lo hela comparable kit lo de chu ipiti kha chu breaking ya kha chu not breaking ya chu compare ke bol thei thei lo cho but Jesus Christ na side pin chu phem tila sabat ase ju han sabat breaking a bol ta bo wa cho theme po no sabat lo break a ban ke da David la lo han chu so so break lo break a bol lo cho na he chu chun pi ba cham tila Jesus Christ ta mai na he sabat chu ceremonial aspect a koi cho verse 6 to lesson I tell you that something greater than the temple is here cho Old Testament also temple sang alin chu koyong pathin bo chula Old Testament also temple also pathin ke ho chu pathin bo chu temple sang alin jo chu ai wang Jesus Christ temple sang alin jo me te chu amala ma ki sei chu that means Jesus Christ pathin ti nei chu divine ti nei chu pri so chun thim pu ho chun temple sung na to chu pathin nga to chu ai te chu amo ding a sabat ru chu kan ta lo chu sabat ru jang breakable the na ima cha boi lo chu Jesus Christ na sehi sab temple sanga lin jo chu kei kha umeti cho atu da temple sunga uma prison sabat breakable theya la temple sanga lin jo Jesus Christ ta anga cho ase ji ho chun sabat breakable la ipi boyam na boy lo cho aban kira verse 7 to verse 11 if you have known what this word mean I desire sacrifice mercy not sacrifice you would have not condemned the innocent cho it isn't be something la Jesus Christ and ase ju ho innocent de cho sabat breaking gamti na se ba ma cho imon innocent cho a break ma ma cho Jesus Christ a nga de nga cho a ma mit bala cho imon son si hi lo cho ju ju he him de win aban ke da verse da cho for the son of man is the lord of the sabbath at cho mark chapter 2 verse 20 cho parallel account cho ji cho the son of man is lord even of the sabbath at cho ipidinga even of ka kalam de la temple sanga temple sanga linzo kihilobin sabat sanga linzo he sabat sunga thane jo ahi ti ase na dinga chu even of the sabat ti chu sabat sanga linzo chu pathi ni chu Jesus Christ sabat sunga pakai chu ke ke ti chu chu chun pi ba sam te Jesus Christ chu divine chu pathi ti ni chu ya chu sabat rules koi chu nga apply ke bodam ti chu aman apply bo te chu na sabat ru chu koi chu condemn ke bola koi chu khadam ki ti chu pathin decide bol chu na isi da ma chu sabat chu nga thani chu mi him cha pa ji su ku sa chu ama chu sabat breaking chu chu hin ka sei ju he sabat breaking he a level of breaking a point chu man decide bol ti chu ama chu sabat chu nga tha ni chu ti chu sei nei chu he chu hin ai ta chu hi cha pa cha chu im mu the chu phem ti la Jesus Christ mi da he sabat hi important lo chu na ceremonial aspect of it so idea to ceremonial breaking side about so na sabat morally ha sacrifice also ceremonial ha elawala sobre to ceremonial hile ipiding a compare body hi thelo cha ela wala sabat rule to most strict zo ela wala sacrifice le sobre to zo them khat nim hoyo zo hi le comparable ngai lo cha tha khat sa ave cha na equal level ave cha aban kira david la loi holding a cha thu pi pen zu pi ong sobre rule thu pi lo cha agil kil pa lo cha thu pi cha ai dia cha mo chun sobret ru zo asu kewa ane au zo am ho dinga thupi pen zo disciple ho ama jesu christa sei ju ho dinga cha thupi pen zo pyong sabat kui ding hi lo zo athupi pen zo agil kil pau asu thap na de zo zo a oi van ri pa zo thupi zo aitya zo sabat ru zo thupi lo zo na jesu christa na sei pin ni pyam tela mihim nit dung ya mihimin angai cha dung ya zo sabat zo break the he ti proof a se zo chun pi ve sam tela sabat zo moral hi lo zo na te ka harana koma mi kharama sabat ni cho na koma am dam mo cho agil kila la buhon pita me cho pina hon pita sabat ru la cho me yang ki cho thai cho na e wa sabat ni he ya la na koma am pa sa dam mo la buhon pina e la wala doctor koma pui na e la wala sabat breaking a cho po jang po do loading a ban ke da fire jang ball loading me yang ti loading a ban a bu yo hon loading ki ti cho hi cho sang a thu pi cho pyong na koma umpa anit pa chu thu pi yo cho he ju jo se jo ya cho pharisee so an head he lo cho sabat bo ju thu pi sa cho but important pa chu mihim nit pa so chu cho mihim in angai cha pa so cho david la lo ho dinga cho thu pi yo cho so bit sang a gil kil pa thu pi yo cho disciple ho dinga cho thu pi yo cho sabat rule iti ke kui dam ti thu pi lo cho a mo dinga thu pi yo cho a gil kil pao zo asu lap ne deu zo thupi zo zo ya zu jesu christan sis ti sai de bona pe ni mi him nit du mi ya zu sabat dang zo ke kui lo the ye a ti nei zo sabat zu thupi na zo ewang mi him nit sang a thupi hi lo zo he chi ding a zo context a zo sei zo ya zo te ka khara na na to a na tong nei mi na ya ni sia na na to lo wa le nan na family supply na bol thailo wale then sabat ni hing la gachi jing ta na ama wang nilum ke aptalung kya nana to a seven sabat ni nana to lo wan nan ko ti ho ma cha apoi lo de da boilo cho na ama wang sabat ni nana ka to lo wale nan ko ten en ngo de la gatong ta ma cha boilo chu me important pa chu mihimin mihimni pa jo cho thu pi pen cho hechi ya cho jesus christan cho cho side bo cho he ju chun pie ba sam tila sabat cho moral hi lo cho ceremony hi cho moral lo cho pem tila anisya binding cho nan ku tie ho a gil kil ding ja cho ai lo wala nan ku tie ho dam mo vi si de hi ja cho thil khat na ga bu de ala chu chon si de cho na he ju chu moral cho pa cha binding cho ama wang ceremonial cho le ni khat bo wa binding pa da ma binding lo cho ceremonial ki ti cho na ya cho nikhat nan kuti o khat damo damo tabang kharam ma yang le then a thu pi pen jam mo chu chu thu pi jo agil kila la pin lang na ko ma jin kharang a ka gil ke le ate a yang la bu hon pi na saba ni yang la chu chu thu pi lo cho saba lo chu thu pi lo cho mi him nit pa jo chu thu pi chme hi cho chun pi ba sam ta saba chu ceremony lo cho moral lo cho moral lo cho moral lo hi la wang cho binding hi yang cho nan kuti kila thia a thia chu nang chun thil na ru cho justify the lo are you to see feel good it is to want see him so
interesting part khachu pem tela he ji sabat nya asai ju han sabat regulation asu ke ke hilowa abana sabat ni kho chu next sabat ra ju jesus christ synagogue ga cha sabat ru cho ga su ke cho verse 9 to verse 10 moving on from there jesus entered the synagogue and a man with a withered hair was there hand was there in order to accuse jesus they asked him is it lawful to heal on the sabat He said to them, If any of you has a sheep and it falls into a pit on the Sabbath, will you not take hold of it and leave it out? How much more valuable is a person than a sheep? Therefore, it is lawful to do good on the Sabbath. That is all. It's a detailed account here. Mark, appear in Mark chapter 2 verse 20 to Mark chapter 3 verse 1 to 5. Appear it all. ihet du khachu jesus christa hin khatwe chang o kin ka su ke he no ho pharisee tradition ye ati kha lo cho amana su ke chu old testament sabbath regulation chu asu ke he cho ai wang a real intention pa cho explainable cho sabbath tu thupi cho ai wang a mihim ho nit sanga mihim hon angai cha sanga thupi hi lo cho mi na ko ma mi adam mo khat ama le ama angai chat pin sabat regulation kuiding chu hi lo cho ama na angai chat chu ama hin nading pa chu angai chat chu hi chu na ko ma mi khat ama ai lawal na su pyo khat adam wala sabat ni hang la bu na hon pi the azo ka se ma banga aban ke da me yang na cho the aban ke da na po do the doctor ko ma na pui the gamna ta hospital na pui the cho hi chin na bol ha chu sabat rules na break the cho na su ke the cho ai wang chu important lo cho a important pa chu mihim pa ahin ko chu na safe pa chu important hi cho hi chu hi cho sabat a real intention cho aitia chu jesus christ ma ga chu sabat was made for man not man made for sabat ati cho e pi se nam tila sabat hi mihim ho chunga vai hom dinga ki se hi lo ki pi hi lo cho mihim ho jo on sabat chu vai hom na dinga ki se ki pi hi cho that means mihim hon authority ki nei jo cho sabat chunga cho na ya chu sabat rules wai ta na kuisa nga cho mihim ho nihing no comment angai chat pa chu sabat ni ho hi yong le sabat rule breaking sabat rule su ke na diu li hi yong le amhon angai chat pa chu na su bu le chu thu pi zo e ti cho hi chu chu hi cho jesus christian amen point chu hey ji aju jesus christian it is lawful to do good things on the sabat ti cho ya chu thil pha sabat na na bo chu ima cha si lo cho na na ka to a nen ku te ho ne la cha sil la chen na pi the ya yang le boilo cho hi chu thil phai cho sabat hoita na kuya regulation hoita na kuisa nga chu nan kutia ho na supply theya nana ga to na bo chu thil phai cho na ya chu jesus christ it is lawful to do good things on the sabat ti cho he didn't be approved from the sabat chu i ho chu nga thane di hilo cho i ho nu ya zo cho i de de ya man the ye ta sei nei cho that means sabat chu moral law hilo cho hi chi them cha khari clear de win an kiden them khat connection kilala old testament na chu theme puho pre-sorten sabat regulation cho asu ke wa aiwang amo chu chon sia ki sim thailo cho epigenam tele amhon anato cho pathina to cho aban ke da anato na muno cho mun thingi cho tabernacle sum hi cho pathinum na hi cho chuchita banga chu e ho yang hi theme pu gi hita cho new testament ni ho hi priest hi ta ve ti cho ati te old testament na priest on sabat rule asu ke thewa aiwang chon sia hi lawal e hon chu priest ki hita cho sabat rule chun bind talo cho revelation chapter 1 verse 5 revelation to him who loved us and has raised us from sin by his blood who has made us to be a kingdom a priest to his god and father it is so first peter chapter 2 verse 5 from revelation you are living stone that god is building into his spiritual temple what's more you are holy his holy priest it is so first peter chapter 2 verse 9 and so Christian de jo a royal priesthood ek ti cho atita i ho chu them puwa ium tal i ki sei uta cho atite le i ho chun sabat regulation chu kisu ke ang la chon si ti talo cho i to adu pa cho pathina ke tong ni ta cho most ironic part chu biham tale first corinthians chapter 3 verse 6 to first corinthians chapter 6 verse 9 kuna simale i ho hi i ta sao hi pathina dinga temple hi ta cho aum na ho bu ta cho all the same na chu them pu ho chun sabat regulations asu ke theo jo a ye jo amon anato na cho pathin na hi cho temple sung hi cho temple sung na to wa sabat na yang na to wa la chon si lo cho atu ta le new covenant na chi yo jo pathin temple ke hita cho ya cho sabat regulation chu bind ta lo cho ne the mom application chu hi chang chu ki la thai cho I ta sa sung chu pathin che na hi ta le that means old testament na pathin che na chu thim pon sabat niang sabat regulation asu ke thewa na to thewa pathina dinga na to thewa le e ho yang chu e ta sau chu pathin chen nai ta cho chu chun pi proof am tile e ho yang chun pathin nai to thewa sabat regulation chu isu ke ong le ima cha boi boi tina la thei ta cho a chai na ka se num pin ha chu sabat chu thupi na cho e wang sabat sanga thupi yo chu mihim ki hi cho mihimin angai cha chu thupi yo cho mihimin angai cha chu ne la cha sil la chen hi cho hi cho na provide the nading le hi cho na pi the nading a cho na yang na ka to the aban kira business na bol the sabat ni le hi cho chu na pi the nading a cho na na ka to a sabat na su ke de hi jang le i ma cha boilo cho i pi je nam te la sabat sang a cho mihim kilien jo hi cho hi chu new testament emphasis a bol hi hi chi tham cha khat i het him de we hin